disappoint me. I thought we were partners. Prepper, out. Keep an eye on corpses. Nothing is really dead until you've blown his head off, understand?
More decisions. Okay, I think that'll do. Oh, you know, I don't need three of those. I do like the Wii U. It's good stuff.
Do you think it's been worth the money so far?
Yeah. For me, anyway.
thank you enough. Now, I can begin work on the panacea. I'm sure I'll have it whipped up in no time. Thank you so much.
Okay, Will Smith. A lot of that game looks
there
really interesting to me, except
Christ,
the combat does not look
good. What the hell were you doing in there?
I don't like being stuck with the frickin' bat all the time.
I have good news. The panacea is almost finished.
Yeah, I get you.
The bad news is, it's a vaccine, not a cure. You must come quickly. Meet me at the entrance to the royal quarters. I have security clearance. The palace. A doctor. That's what you've been going back for. Working with a bloody lab coat behind
so
my back.
So you did that?
How dare you?
Or is that for your last...
I've told you about trusting scientists.
Hold
they
on.
Started this mess. Mucking about with viruses. Playing God. One big experiment in the petri dish of life. And what did that quack sell you? A couple of aspirin? There is no cure, no panacea. Do you really think some lab coat could create a cure? And meanwhile, the safe house is vulnerable! You disappoint me. I thought we were partners. Prepper, out.
What was that, T?
Oh, I was just wondering if you died, because I thought that was your zombie guy right back there.
No, it's just another player. Another player's zombie.
Good night, Key.
Good open that key. So, it's pretty much the farthest I've been on survival is the end of this place I'm going into right now. Yeah.